enhance their imaginations. We can do it hand in hand. All we need is some tools, donations, and good parents and volunteers willing to get some dirt on their hands. Why not? It's for the kids. Don't you want to see them play? Smiling, running around on a cool sunny day, sipping on Kool-Aid, quenching their young thirst, skipping through the sands and playing catch in the dirt. The kids come first. That's how I feel about mine. I do anything to help them keep a clear mind. So come on, everybody, let's step our game up. We gon' do this for the kids, cause we love them so much. Come on!
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backwards thinking, let's start thinking ahead. The children need somebody, and that's just what we'll be. We'll make this place a wonderland from this lovely
day. Hey, I used to be a kid, just like you. Going to school, learn the rules, huh? Just like you. Running, jumping in the park too, just like you. Hopscotch, double dutch, huh? Just like you. I can't appreciate the keys. Makes me see the world the way it really is. This little girl here can be a scientist. Or this little boy here, your next president. You dig? Yeah, have you ever had a dream? Martin Luther King did. It's why we all here together, and everyone is friends. It's good to see you smile and laugh. That's a good sign leading down the right path. I would give a kid anything that I have, just to give them hope. Things ain't all bad. Have them understand that it's people they can trust, the people they can be. Now it's really up to us. Have them to believe they can be what they want, and helping them to see they can be what they want. Now put your hands up in the air, repeat after me, put them up in the air.